I grew up in like the middle of nowhere, and I swore I would never go back. My hometown was like the suburb of a suburb. I actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's like the definition of dead end. He said, I can't wait to learn to do a 3-point turn because I don't want to be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school, graduated top of my class. Thank you. But in college, I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. I thought I'd recontextualize Sartre, but could only register for first year French. Ha! Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped Le Baume and said, I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here now. I was not a negative person. It's just that I've always known that I've had places to go, dreams to fulfill and ideas to discover. It's just never where I am. So anyway, back at school, I waited 5 semesters till I could snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south because I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later, and my sublet promptly fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I thought it's just as well, because I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here now. I was not a negative person, so I packed up my bags, though I had no place to go. I opened a map and said, show me my future, because it isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some humdrum office, like everyone right out of school does. I sat there at my cubicle every day sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Oh, I went back home and said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York. And I started grad school. I really don't want to be here. Sometimes a day goes by, one whole entire day, when I don't think of her. 24 hours pass, I look around and find that I haven't thought of her, not even when I'm somewhere we used to go, not even if that's someone we used to know. It's hardly every day, it's most unusual, in fact. I can't remember when, but sometimes a day goes by when I don't think of her till morning comes, and then there she is again. Not even when I'm somewhere we used to go, not even if that's someone we used to know. It's hardly every day, it's most unusual, in fact. I can't remember when, but sometimes a day goes by when I don't think of her till morning comes, and then there she is.